Yo, son, you know what I'm saying? Like, shout out to my boys. Content team, you know what I'm saying?
R.O.I.P. in the house.
Yeah, SEO, my boys. Social media, PPC.
All up in the sun.
Oh, yeah, man. Design and deal.
It is.
Aight.
So with your traffic low and bounce rates high, and if you want to grow huge and touch the sky, sales to multiply, forget the rest, stick with ROI.
First we gonna get some content in, then tell them SEO dudes to begin. Don't mess around with those keywords, man. We be optimizing sites for the top 10. What's Google ranking to ROI? We be fly, take your website to the sky. Turn investments in the blink of an eye. We got young brilliant geniuses in here, turning you into a well-established millionaire. Fair to say.
So with your traffic low and bounce rates high, and if you want to grow huge and touch the sky, and if you want your sales to multiply, forget the rest and stick with ROI.
We gonna twist it, list it. Competition gonna be wishing, wondering where their money went and wondering why they risked it. Y'all should've gone with the SEO AT. Y'all could've been riding in the ROI jet stream. Ain't nobody that can do it like we do. So now's the time to review your views and let ROI put on your Google shoes. We're gonna tweak it, peek it. Your grandma's gonna tweet it. We're gonna climb the ranks to number one, and if it hides, we're gonna seek it.
So if your traffic's low and bounce rates high, and if you wanna grow huge and touch the sky, and if you want your sales to multiply, forget the rest and stick with ROI. So if your traffic's low and bounce rates high, and if you want to grow huge and touch the sky, and if you want your sales to multiply, forget the rest and stick with ROI.